India has done it. It has become now the fourth country to land a spacecraft on the moon after the U.S. and China and the former Soviet Union. Just moments ago, we're talking just a...
India has made space history, becoming the first nation to soft land a spacecraft on the moon's south pole.
India has become the first nation to successfully land a spacecraft near the south pole of the moon. The country's PM Narendra Modi has praised the achievement, saying that the mission's success